Hello everyone, this is Narim. In this quiet little farming estate is about to have a bad time. Let's check what's here first. Apples. Okay, so they are farming apples around here.
Ich habe mehrere Leute sagen hören.
Yeah. Your fate is already sealed.
Ungeziefer.
Of course. Let's check if there are any quests around first. Ullhorn Court.
Ein unverschämtes Pack.
Okay, everybody hates Eterna, I get it. This house doesn't have a door. Okay, it's not a house. It's a bit unfinished, I guess. Well, let's check the cellar. Sausages. Secret door, what the hell? Well, okay. Well, I mean, if this didn't say secret door, I wouldn't have noticed the lever, but it was really easy. Yeah, smugglers light yard. I'm gonna check that one later. I'm gonna rob this place first. And probably murder everyone here. Thinking about visiting that island, but I'm fairly sure there is some sort of main quest objective up there later on, so I'm gonna go there anyway, I think, if I remember correctly. Applehorn Yard living room. Hello? Anyone? No. I could probably use the light spell instead. This looks better. This one is more practical though, fighting and shit. Nothing here. Oh, it's the second floor, cool. Oh, I waste three units. Where is all the loot? I don't know why I steal the hammers. Reach for that. Kunibart Aman.
Ungeziefer, allesamt. Alle von diesem Pack. Die.
It's an essential character. Huh. Guess he gets to live. It also seems like he isn't giving me any quests as well. Ooh, treasure. Kinda annoying actually, because it's a treasure I can't pick up. I think this might be another one of those planned unfinished quests. Yeah, almost 25, that's nice. The first lock of the day is always the hardest one. Used to be good at this. Okay, that's better. Fuck. Fuck. That was embarrassing performance, to be honest. Bank logbox 212. I have to remember that one. I'll end up forgetting it anyway and just spamming all the logboxes in the bank. Pickpocket that guy. I think I may need this thing. Where is it? Oh. Nothing as well. Well, worth it for the Narim symbol. think I checked around here. Yeah, I'm fairly sure there are no quests. Well, and that means... need to hide. Okay, that should work. I need to get those murder numbers up. I'm curious if there is any more achievements. 41. There. Where are the stats of the okay. Butcher for murdering 10. Yeah, I'm curious if this goes higher. I want the achievement at the very least. What the hell? Was he essential? No. Just pressed E to pickpocket him. Whoa. He's essential. Come on. It's cheating. Cheater. Okay, let's check the secret door. Oh, needs a key. Fuck. Guess I... oh, hello. Think I need... maybe check the house again. Maybe there's a key somewhere. Maybe the servant has it. Right, no. Okay, I'll check the house one more time for the key. If I fail, I fail. I kind of feel like there has to be a way in there. Maybe it was for the quest and it's completely unfinished, but I just have to see. It's around here. This. No. I'm not seeing it. I don't know why I'm sneaking. I still don't see it though. Come on, game. Get me a key. Damn. I'm tempted to go online and check this place, but... Nah. I'm not gonna cheat. Okay, maybe look around here when I finish the entire game. If I missed something. No key for me. Oh well. GG. Man. I'm not gonna sleep well tonight. Goodbye, cheater. Well, let's visit the mine, shall we? Dwarven mine. Or where's the entrance? Oh, okay. Hello. Don't reflect, please. Fuck. Ah. zu Bett. Okay, this one at least doesn't shoot lightning, so always nice to see. It's a cool dungeon. Certainly. First one like this I visited. And I did visit quite a lot. Except these guys are a bit out of place here. $300 XP, thank you. That is a lot of bats. Huh. It's a different door. I came from that one, right? Yeah, I think so. No, I came from this one. Okay. Well, let's check all of them. Why do I take iron ingots? What the hell? I can't get through here. What is the other door? Okay. Well, that probably wasn't supposed to happen. Seems this dungeon might be a little bit unfinished. Yep, just a tiny little bit. Whee! Actually. Okay, it's solid now. Oh, bye bye. Well. It's a pity. This was a cool dungeon. Same place, right? No, it's a different. Yeah, I'm really getting an unfinished quest vibes here. Oh well. This can actually hit quite hard. That's nice because I like to train restoration. Also, the frame rate is really horrible right now. Ooh, blood mage boots. And helm. Exactly the kind of shit I'm gonna use. Yep. Something tells me it doesn't lead anywhere, but let's see. Yeah, this doesn't look good at all. Oh, goodbye world. Oh, the frame rate is really terrible around here. It's a really unfinished area. Teleport rune, thank you. That's it. I have to go up there again. Fuck. So disappointing. This arc, okay. Hmm. Yeah, I guess I'm running back. There's nothing here. Well, it's a cool looking area. Not quite finished though. Should have marked the place before the dungeon. Could have just teleported out. And it's raining now. Let's do this. There's a path here, okay. So I'm gonna take the path up there. Bandits? Bandits. Bandit. Okay. I'm getting my loot. Hello. That's Blood Mage's shield. Yeah, yeah. Good man. Lots of Blood Mage's stuff here. Ooh, spell absorption, that's nice. I'm gonna use this one for the set bonus. Good place seems far. Now let's check the mine first. Very strong. Very, very strong. Now should I turn up the difficulty to 100? Already at 75 for a while now. Fine, I'll check this little place too. Actually, I'm gonna check it before I loot the cave. The key. God damn it. Okay, yeah, this actually might lead up to that apple farm or whatever it was. I think I failed. I don't get to get the reward. Maybe when I'm done with the game, I'm gonna look online if there is some key for it somewhere. Oh, and where's the loot? I'm used to a different standard of loot from this game. Achievement teleporter. How many? 20, okay. Huh. The path splits. Okay. Isn't on the map. Okay, can't enter. Yeah, this whole area is a bit unfinished. It's a pity because it's kind of cool. Wee. this leads to the... no. Where does this lead? Whoa. Calm down, dude. Okay, I'm not increasing the difficulty to 100, not yet. I do a lot of damage though, that's nice. Oh, this leads where the bandits were. I thought so, it just... wasn't expecting these black guys around here. Vinctor's Ascent. Or Ascent. Okay. Stars. Well, this isn't a black one. This should be easy. Check that area. Something up there. I'm gonna first discover this statue or whatever that is. It's actually pretty far from that. Okay. Oh, hello there, Mr. Bandit. XP. Okay, these guys are low level. Disappointing. Okay, this path leads up there. Let's mark it here. That is a very steep path. Ooh. It's an abandoned whatever that is. Nimbus Tower. Oh, this is the tower, I guess. This is just... yeah, maybe a windmill. Without the rotating part. Okay, somewhere is up there. Oh, okay. I guess it's gonna be nimble. Oh well. God damn it. Where did he go? Well, he went up here. Okay, do I get a bounty? I think I should have. But that was a really sloppy murder though. So if I get a bounty, I deserve it. Them stolen 901, I think, to that 1000 mark. I hope I at least get an achievement. Where to be found? Ah. Yeah. Except for the weather, good time to save. It's a balcony, cool. Place, but no loot. This way, okay. Okay, I've been here before. Just remembered there was a cemetery I wanted to loot. I think it was only dungeon on my way to Wave Rock, so I just loot that. And I'm done with this whole part of the map. Was a cool adventure. I doubt there are any quests there, because first of all I don't remember any, but I didn't play the game all that much the first time around. But mostly the area is kinda unfinished, so I don't think there are any quests. Yeah, there was the cemetery gate back there. So let's hope for a crypt. Old Farnfield Cemetery, okay. Come on. The asshole that reflects spells. Administrative documents. Okay. Interesting. Actually, 50 gold for one weight, I'll take it. So I don't think I need to pick up the steel arrows anymore. I think I have plenty of silver ones by now. Oh, key. Rusty key. Hello there, Mr. Key. Whoa, these are our physics objects, holy shit. Okay, I didn't expect that. GG, mate. Didn't work out. Nice try, whoever made this. Okay, I think I looted all of them. I'm sure there is a key somewhere, but why bother? Hello. Is this spell governed by willpower or intelligence? Oh, it's illusion, okay. Which is... this illusion. Intelligence, fuck. I need something to increase willpower, but this is all intelligence. I think I may have gotten lost. Gonna have to check the map eventually, I guess. Dungeon might not be so simple. Scriptorium. Guess I wasn't there or in this room. Yeah, I just have to do that. Where are these boots? Physics object. This is crazy. We're Oblivion engine. Oh, this is why I want it. Okay, here's the scriptorium. It's where I came in and I wasn't here. I didn't want to pick that one up. Hatir's Tagebuch. I guess Tagebuch means diary. Tag means a day, and Buch is a book. So I guess so. Not that I speak German, I just know a few words here and there. To buy lockpicks. Hello. That is a big crypt. Stop reflecting the damage as well. Oh, it's nice that I can see them in the dark. Certainly helpful. Final loot of this place better be really good. This is huge and dark. I'm kind of full at the beginning, but starting to be annoying. Okay, guess I can get through there, but I'm gonna check this way first. Ooh, it's a spider. XP, holy crap. Shadow spider, that's a first. Stuck. Make sure this might be the boss. Missed. Oh shit, didn't miss this time. Holy crap, please don't kill me. Less XP than the spider. Disappointing. Mastras the Bone Alchemist. I might keep that stuff. Well, no mana of conjuration, okay. Predator Bronze Gauntlet, okay. Shouldn't have taken the bone meal. I don't know. Something tells me this wasn't the main boss of this place, just kind of a mini boss. Let's take the loot. Not the gloves. Security, agility. Me. Don't care. And of course the stuff. I could actually hotkey that. No key here. There's gotta be a key somewhere from this place. Well, not around here though. Okay, I can go around here, I think. Yeah, this way. A key? God damn it. Actually, I think I was on the other side of that door. Ooh, it's a lot of those guys. Okay, I was on the other side of this door. It's like a freaking maze here. I guess that's on purpose. Oh, fuck. Actually gonna have to quick save. arg. Good enough. This is getting annoying, to be honest. I need to get to 100 archery, because I think then I paralyze instead of just knocking them down. Lockpick! Oh, cool. Thank you, game. Well, it's an Oblivion logo. Still haven't found a key from all these doors. Actually bothers me. Okay, this is locked, so I have to go back here. Fine. Huh? Oh, this way. Actually, was over an hour with no crash, so that's nice. Okay, Scriptorium. It's the only place I haven't been. Yep, I wasn't here. Hello. Ah, come on. Shit, he got through. Yeah, I feel I'm like I'm cheesing the game a bit too much, but it's also not quite ideal level design, to be honest. If you got shit AI like this. It's just one dungeon among many though. Overall, this game is a lot of fun to explore. Higher skeleton, what the hell? Lucky he didn't have the high ground as well. It would be GG. That's a big ass dungeon. Not touch view copy. Huh. Okay. I've been here, here, and here. I think this. I'm done with this place, for sure. Okay. Oh, okay, I have a quest here. Do I have any stolen stuff? Just this. So I don't need to go to Erotin for the... I'm just gonna throw this away. Actually, I'm going to wear out in for the fence. Even if I don't have too much stolen shit, I can just sell him everything, which is nice. Oh, I have to wait to be let in. Still need to train more athletics. Getting there though. Is it turning? It is turning. It's a cannon. I think I was up there, actually. Or at the very least in one of the similar towers around here. Why wasn't turning, though? So it looks like a shop. That's permanently closed. No, no, no. Come on, game. Why now? I think I crashed multiple times with this door. Just something not quite great about them.
Seid ihr gekommen? Yeah,
of course I have 8 learning points. Get me that speed. Actually, I'm going for acrobatics.
So.
No. I'm gonna keep this one. This is better, but get a set bonus. I'm gonna keep it. Stash these, I guess. Some nice summoning spells. I'm gonna learn those actually. Where's the blacksmith? Well, let's check here. This is his wife? I guess so.
Was möchtet ihr?
Thank you. And I'm off to Gilead to do the treasure hunt quest. Could actually work. I was never around this, never explored this area. Yeah, I'm gonna walk. I'm just gonna teleport back to the gate. In the interest of completion. This is the southern realm. I can't go there yet. And this is where the quest now progresses, so I want to be finished with this area first. Nah. Later. Some other time. Oh, and I already see the cave. Whatever that is, I guess a shrine or something. It should be pretty fast actually, because this is lower level, so I think I'm just gonna speedrun the dungeons. Wow.
Die schärfsten Schwerter.
Of course it is. Showground sewers. Certainly 90 XP actually isn't that low. I shouldn't take steel arrows. Neo. Thank you. Oops. Actually annoying. This is my last 2 points into endurance because I get more HP just as I level up. And with my playstyle, I'm gonna level quite a bit. Because I kill a lot of shit. Already. Definitely bandits. Come on, don't fall down. Mithril booties. No, thank you. Only 5 picks. Should have bought some in the blacksmith, but never mind. Fuck. Well, actually gonna wear that. 12 points all, that's nothing. Come on, stop swimming. Get me your XP. The other guy. They have lockpicks at least. Okay, one, that's something. Just one. Nothing else. Actually, the bow of sparks, what's it? It's not worth it. And more bandits. Oh, it's the boss, I guess. Better gear, more XP. Shadow Touch Tunic. Okay, not gonna wear that set, but... Yeah, yeah, very German. Overthrow the Chancellor. We could have helped them with that, but... They were being unreasonable. Oh, I'm at the showground. Fuck, that's not the direction I wanted to go. Let's check the blacksmith. Blacksmiths like to make old picks, which is what I like to use, so... Oh, fuck...
Die schärfsten Schwer...
Dark Arrow, that's new. 14 damage, holy crap. Fine, get me these. Might be useful for sneak attacks. Actually, I'm gonna make him like me first. Nice. Coursing and boasting, huh? Oh shit, what did I... Oh, I just... Never mind. Lockpick, thank you. I should put this in my stash, but whatever. Okay, next up is that way.
Los, weg von mir.
As you wish. Oh, come on, she saw me, fuck. Okay. So how am I doing? It should have been a one shot, really. Zero. Good. boring farmhouses.
Ungeziefer.
Yeah. You say so. Yeah, I don't even care about the bounty anymore. People here are dicks. Oh, this might be a quest. Bring me pumpkins. What? Found a dead share investment involving pumpkins. The large farmer, yes, I live here. Okay. What's up with me like lockpicking today? I suck. Farmer's key, thank you. Curious what his big business with pumpkins is. Doesn't seem there is any information in his house. It's not. He sure does have something big planned with pumpkins though. The last house. I think I'm not trespassing here. I think I could actually sleep. Oh, never mind. But the entrance was free. ship roadside erotic. Chicken. His enemies shall receive no mercy. Yeah. I have a feeling you are not going to last long, mate. Stone circle. It's a fortress on this island. No lockpicks? Come on, mate. You know I like them lockpicks. Oh. It was going so well for the first hour today and... second one is, I think this is fourth crash. Hello. It's okay, I need to train. About steel arrows anymore. Bandits are seriously weird in this game, just standing around. It's a nice rogue helper. I already got the helmet. It looks terrible, but oh well. Closed berserker helm. It's actually worth it. What's that? Came here, okay, this way. Okay, this is really nice. How much HP do I have anyway? Yeah, 35 is a lot. I'm gonna wear it. Well, where's the one that had spell absorption? Fuck, I think I saw. No. I can wear two rings! Fuck, I was wearing one ring the whole game. Oh boy. Well, that makes sense. I'm gonna check the windmill. I wasn't there yet. I think the crab is after me, but fuck the crab.
Die Götter mögen mit euch sein.
Seems like a nice guy. I'm not gonna kill him, I'm just gonna rob him if he has anything. Maybe make a little mess. By Olaf. I have mines to visit. This to be the last thing I'm missing around here. What's that? Hey, it's a teleport platform. I'm gonna land the teleport spell first and then go to the mine.
gemacht.
Hallo.
Nun, ich möchte nicht unhöflich erscheinen, aber ich pflege die Gesellschaft von eures...
Fuck off. It'll be tough to murder this one without getting a bounty.
Seid ihr gekommen?
Nope.
Ja, bitte?
Can sell me a teleport spell. Oh. This will work.
Oh, ihr seht aus wie...
Ja. Requests. Yeah, at least I can offload. Should I? Oh, I forgot to look this. Well, never mind. Oh, wait, fuck, I wanted to learn these. Actually, nah. I'll see if I get into conjuration. Oh boy. This does not look good. It looks a little bugged.
Ja, bitte. Was?
Nothing. Just looking around for quests. Come on. What's up with me today? Well, it was a waste. I can't resist the lockpicks though. I don't suppose these sell any. And they don't seem to have a blacksmith around here. What's this house? Farmhouse. Never mind. Did I learn the teleport? Yeah, okay.
Oh, dieses Nordreich.
Farmer's wife Clarissa. Ooh, thank you. Not with two lockpicks. Yeah, this is bugged. Yeah. I'm just gonna loot this mine and call it today. Mine of Dyer. 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 See if I meet some Dyer around here. Ooh, thank you. That's a big spider. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is gonna drop me to the spider. But I just have to see. Yep. A better angle. Ah, fuck it. Just a spider. Amanta. Hello, Amanta. Thank you, Amanta, for your fine spider silk. Actually, I think I have a quest for these. Oh, this one, find spider silk. Get her how many? 5 bunches. Okay, I suppose that means 5 spiders, find spider silks. Well, I got 4 from her, that's nice. Silver, thank you. That's a lot of trolls. Not bad. Not really good. Not bad. That's iron. Who cares? I was hoping for a small dungeon, to be honest. It's just looking a bit bigger than I was hoping for. Thank you. why I keep checking the corpses. I know there is nothing of use to me. Still do it though. Berserker cuirass. No. Too heavy. Which way? Oh, okay, this way, I guess. Yeah, to the left. Fuck. Geometry sucks, so the button didn't quite work. Anyway, I was smart enough to quick save. So let's teleport to Selen. Just gonna see if the house was fixed. Yeah, it renders correctly now. Which bell? Okay, I know that one. Yeah, I'm gonna call it today. See you on the next one.